Now, the Central Bank of Kenya has licensed Maisha Microfinance Bank to carry out community-based microfinance, making it the 13th microfinance bank to receive the green light after 8 nationwide and 4 community-based banks. According to the CBK, the licensing will encourage innovation, competition, and increased outreach, which is in line with the regulator's mandate to enhance financial inclusion and promote economic growth in Kenya. Maisha MFB is a Kenyan-owned company limited by shares. It intends to commence operations in Nairobi County with an objective of expanding across the country with time. Other institutions licensed to operate as microfinance banks in the country include Faulu Kenya, Kenya Women SMEP, Remu Rafiki, DTB, The Century, MFB, Sumac and Caritas Microfinance Bank. The 4 community bank microfinance banks include Uwezo MFB, UNDI, Daraja MFB and Choice Microfinance.